guys, welcome back to my channel, The Proud Curvy Girl. Today's video is all about my hair care routine, as I have already mentioned in my previous video. If you haven't watched my previous video, which was my skincare routine, the link to my previous video is given in the description box below. My hair type is semi curly and it's kind of frizzy and dry, so I follow a few ways to reduce my frizziness and dryness. And I would love to share it with you all. Those who have dry and frizzy hair just like me, I am sure it's going to help you a lot. So without further delay, let's get started.
Hamdard Rogan Badam Shireen Sweet Almond Oil, Figaro Olive Oil, Castor Oil, Imami 7 oils in 1, Vitamin E capsule. In a clean bowl, take 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 1 tablespoon of castor oil, 1 tablespoon of almond oil, 1 tablespoon of Imami 7 oils in 1, and 4 vitamin E capsule. Heat the oil for 30 seconds. Comb the hair throughout, make sure there are no tangles. Divide the hair into 2 halves. Apply the oil right from the roots till the end. Massage the scalp in circular motion. Leave it for about 2 hours before shampooing the hair. I oil my hair 3 times a week to prevent dryness and frizziness. Olive oil kicks off dandruff, puts an end to split ends. It softens the hair and makes the hair stronger and longer. It removes frizz and reduces the irritability of the scalp, thereby playing doctor to our hair. Castor oil is one of the effective remedy for hair loss and a helpful ingredient for hair growth. Vitamin E is known for its rich antioxidant activity that helps neutralize the free radicals that cause damage to our scalp and hair. This helps keep our hair follicles free from damage while scrubbing, splitting and breakage. Imami 7 oils in 1 contains all 7 key ingredients for a silky and soft hair. Almond oil contains all kinds of healthy ingredients for hair like omega-3 fatty acids, phospholipids, vitamins and magnesium. It nourishes and strengthens hair. It adds silkiness and optimal for treating hair loss and damaged hair. Yogurt, honey, egg, banana, all cotton cloth. In a bowl, take 3 tablespoons of yogurt, about 1.5 tablespoon of honey. We need only the egg white. Put the banana in the cloth and smash it until you make a paste. Divide the hair into 2 halves. Start applying the mask from the top till you reach the bottom. Spread it evenly in the scalp and let it sit for 30 minutes. Wash it off with cold water to prevent the egg from cooking. I apply this mask twice a week to rejuvenate my dry and frizzy hair. Yogurt used in this pack is full of protein. It offers nourishment that a hair needs to grow strong and healthy. Yogurt has lactic acid, which is great for cleansing the scalp and clearing away dead skin cells to help our hair follicles grow. The humectant properties of honey help regulate and retain moisture in hair. Plus, honey is said to strengthen hair follicles for healthy growth. Egg whites are rich in protein and also contains essential minerals like riboflavin, magnesium, potassium and sodium, all of which assist in hair growth. It adds moisture to dry and brittle hair. Bananas are great for hair and scalp. They improve manageability and shine, prevent and control dandruff, and moisture the scalp. Bananas are rich in potassium, natural oils, carbohydrates, and vitamins, which help soften the hair and protect the hair's natural elasticity, preventing splittings and breakage. As I have colored hair, I use L'Oreal Professional CV Expert Vitamin of Color, both shampoo and conditioner. If my hair is semi-wet, I use L'Oreal Professional CV Expert Primrose Oil, List Unlimited. Adds extra shine to my hair and it controls and manages my rebellious hair. Hair feels smooth and it can be applied to dry hair for taming effect and added looking shine. Do not rinse after use.
Thank you all for watching my video. I hope my video was beneficial for people who have dry and frizzy hair just like me. People who do not have dry and frizzy hair and belong to other hair types can also follow this routine. I'm sure you won't regret it. It is worth a try. You will yourself find the difference when you try it. So if you guys have any more video requests which you guys want me to do, you can DM me on my Instagram account. The link to which is given in my description box below, or you can also comment down below. So until the next time, love you all. Take care.